This fight is gonna be very long, by the way, people, because Digo sucks and does like no damage. When he says, "Let's make the pain go away," or whatever, you can attack him a few times. Otherwise, just attack him once after every time he attacks. I should not have done that. I got too cocky and let him kill me. It didn't let me block because I was in the middle of a combo. Oh, I am so sorry, guys. But you're gonna have to witness that again. Got too confident because he was almost dead. Fucking piss off. Jeez. Yeah, I know. I get pissed. I don't care. Anyone would. I can guarantee to you anyone would get pissed off from that, so don't judge me for it.
I can't guarantee the two of you will come back alive. You best be prepared.
Shut the hell up, Digger. You're the one who died. What the hell? You can't skip? Really? Now I can.
Gale, wake up!
I'm gonna finish this quickly.
No, I'm losing it.
I'm not holding anything back. I'm gonna rape this fucker.
Yes, sir.
Oops, not what I meant to use. For this shitty ass fight that I actually fucking died on. I still can't believe I died here. Yeah, if you're feeling cocky, you can hit him a few times, but I wouldn't suggest it. I'm actually doing this in a very risky way,